Good day everyone, welcome back to our daily series, episode number 112. And we're playing as Kain. Yesterday's run was a run, yes. And today's run is slightly less of a run, but still we'll make whatever we can. Ooh, money. Over there, boss fight. Over there. Oof, I was trying to dodge him. I was literally, my eyes were locked on him, on the little ghost, trying to escape his brimstone as soon as he starts shooting. But I failed. Okay, I probably shouldn't have taken the what's it called? Shouldn't have taken the soul heart, because otherwise I could have easily gotten pretty much freely for free gotten to the spiked room for free. But not gonna happen. Oof, that was close. And that was super good. Let me just move this over here. Okay. Ooh, nice. Shouldn't have taken that. I should really be more attentive to the game. Okay, let's actually head in here. Boop. To be honest, I said that I'm not gonna go here. Ooh, what is that? Depression. No, thank you. I have enough of those. Yeah, this is actually my first time going in here. Oh! I wasn't expecting those guys to be here. They're funny. They really remind me of the End is Nigh game. And I'm pretty sure they were brought just from there. Why? Because they were quite annoying in that game. I wonder if the ad actually thinks about bringing birds. Birds are similar enemies, but they fly into you on crazy speeds. And really stop you from living your happy life. Okay. Balls of steel. Ooh, now that's just what we needed. Rainmaker. I was reading his name as Paintmaker or Painmaker. Yeah, that's slightly complicated. Ouch. Slightly a complicated name. But he doesn't seem to have too much, ouch, too much health. Okay, I should survive that. I would have loved to take that, but we cannot, sadly. And I actually should have gone into the shop. But cannot do. Okay, striders and a guy who, ouch, god damn it, who spews I forgot about that mechanic, who spews. And those guys actually remind me of Drowned in Minecraft. So am I actually gonna finish this goddamn sentence? I guess they will. Guys who spew leeches. Yeah, another type of leeches or worms in the game. Ooh. Do I need to... I don't remember how that actually works. Do I need to... No, I don't... Oh wow, there's a soul there. What? Oh my god. Why is there a soul? Why are you guys drowned? That's what I'm interested in. Oh, I forgot about that guy that can spew fiery orbital and flies onto us. The black bean. I guess I should stop taking the item that don't with question marks. But Pondactyl, I mean, it's not a bad item, but nah. I won't have a chance for something better. Yeah. That's a little blob. Oof. Okay, he seems quite easy for now, considering we can one-shot the leeches. Hopefully he won't spawn any more powerful leeches that we wouldn't be able to one-shot. Oh, that's ouch. We were so close, god damn it. Okay. I guess that's a run. It could have been something really great. I wonder what would have happened if we actually had enough health to take the sacrificial altar and turn our cloud into something else. But sadly, we won't see that, at least today. Maybe I'll check that tomorrow. No, we won't. Trust me. Yeah, and by the way, have you seen the cloud using a lightning effect? Quake the sky effect? So I guess it can do that now. For a second I thought that I had some kind of a trinket or item that does that, but the only logical answer was that the cloud did that. Okay, again, thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. Good bye.